He's also a nephew of Lord Krishna. Abhimanyu is so smart and intelligent. When Abhimanyu was in his mother's womb, Abhimanyu learned everything about the Chakravyuh. During the great war of Kurukshetra, Abhimanyu killed a lot of enemies and soldiers. All died. He entered the Chakravyuh, but he doesn't know how to exit from the Chakravyuh, brave and confident. But he died. The most emotional part of Abhimanyu is failure is not considered as a failure.